Squirrel was a very good man. He was the one that always made sure that we were all protected and safe. But now that he's gone, it just makes me so sad because it just doesn't feel right. I don't feel protected anymore. I feel lonely without my friend anymore. And the sad thing is, Ninja had perished too because of Squirrel's death before in Among Us.